3,993 miles. I think we're about to hit 4,000. Thank you. 3,909 a man. Out there, 4,000. Thank you. 1,000. It's 4,000 miles on a Surron. Running strong. Definitely have its issues. Got its quirks. Still need to do maintenance on chains, belts, tires. But way less than any kind of motorcycle. Plus, it'll take you places that you're not allowed to go on a motorcycle. Bike paths, depending on your city. Anywhere that you wish you could ride a motorcycle, but know you're gonna get in trouble for being way too loud. All right, so I keep seeing these ground mammals. I think they're groundhogs or something. Let's check this one out, see what he does. First I thought they were moles, but they got eyes and they ain't got claws. Just take a couple seconds here, say thank you for everyone that's join me along the way for this journey. Really appreciate you guys were able to join me for this. I know not everyone can afford or have this kind of opportunity. But a lot of people can benefit from the focus and the ability to get outside of your head that riding a bike like this can bring. So I feel privileged to be able to live in a place, but also in a time where I can share my experiences with you through technology. Example of you can commute with this vehicle if your city is set up for it and your commute is convenient enough. Think about the average price of gas right now and the savings of gas per gallon per mile of your vehicle. Also, don't have to pay for insurance, registration, parking. Gas. Saw something where I think the average person spending $5,000 a year on gas. That doesn't include your car payment. So I put up a lot of videos, I got a lot of hours. Feel free to let me know what your guys' favorite content is. Do you like cruising around town? Do you like my off-road adventures? I know everyone likes to watch me crash and get hurt. think I should do a face reveal, or you want to hear me talk even more, let me know. I figure there's plenty of e-bike vloggers out there. But you guys want to hear more about my experience, or have me share some of my wisdom about how to keep and maintain these bikes or how to build them, let me know. There's different kinds of content you'd like to see on this channel, let me know. One video I do plan on making for all the veteran subscribers and viewers is 4,000 mile review. All the changes, all the problems, all the maintenance I do on my bike. So stay tuned, that video will come out soon. Least I can do to make sure your bike stay running as long as mine, hopefully. Recording this video the Friday before Memorial Day. Hope everyone enjoys a long weekend. Hope it's not too crazy if you're one of the people that have to work over the weekend. Hope everyone gets to spend some time with their friends and the family, people that enrich their lives this weekend. Shove some barbecue in your face for me. Top it off with a couple adult beverages of your choosing. Or perhaps something else that calms your nerves. again, I truly appreciate all the support, all the thumbs ups, all the comments. We got a couple hundred people that are dedicated, and we got probably 30 to 50 people that are super fans. Really appreciate all of you, especially those that have been here from the very beginning, take their time out to watch all the videos, comment, like them. You know who you are. Can't say I appreciate you enough. I have a full-time job. This is a hobby that, and a way I get to work to share with you. So, glad that you guys can join me.